The creature was stirring, not even a mouse. See?
Oh, I see.
Everybody's asleep. There's nobody down there.
Not even a mouse.
The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. Where's their stockings, Libby?
One pokey at the end.
Oh, you're right.
Do you have a pokey stocking?
No.
Do you have a stocking?
No.
Yes, it's
not right now.
It's in, where are they?
In the pod.
In the pod.
The children were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mom in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled down for a long winter's nap. I don't remember that being words.
I know.
What?
I just settled our brains for a long winter's nap.
Our brains?
That's what it says.
I just settled down for a long winter's nap.
Yeah, that's what I thought it was too. Wait, stop. Hold on. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave a luster of midday to objects below. When, what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. Where is he? See him down there? Okay, he's landed. More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now, who's the first reindeer?
Rudolph.
Nope. Dasher. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donder and Blitzen.
Dunder!
To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away.
We have this conversation every year.
And then the last, what about Big Rudolph?
Well, not in this story, but yes.
Wait. Rudolph's not in this book? What happened to his red nose?
Dry leaves that before the wind, wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop, the coursers they flew with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then, in a twinkling, I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof.
What is hoof?
Yeah.
Feet.
What is hoof?
No, that's their feet.
Their foot.
As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney, St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry! His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. Where are dimples? Where do you see dimples? Where are dimples? John, smile.
John has dimples.
John.
Little red
thing. Where are they, Johnny?
Smile. See?
No.
There's his dimple. Do you see that little indent in his face? That's his dimple.
Josh, make yourself have dimples.
That's it?
His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke, it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. Is he scary?
No,
right? Is he nice?
Yes.
Yeah.
He doesn't run very, very many marathons.
He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk. And laying a finger aside of his nose and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. What's he doing when he goes like this? What's he saying?
Be quiet.
Right, don't tell anybody he was there. It's a secret. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight. What does he say?
Merry Christmas
to you all.
Correct.
Yes.
Excellent.
Good job, guys.
That's a pretty good memory for only reading this once a year, you guys.
That is cool.
Where your brain's all settled down for the night.
What? I really need my brain to settle down for the night.
You might need that.
John, well, how's your brain? Is it settling down for the night?
Actually, it's
settling your body down, not your brain.
What do you do with your brain at night?
Oh, no, that's where your sleep.
Okay, good. She's got a lot of money. Merry Christmas to all, Johnny, and to all, eh?
Movie.
Good night.
You need to pull your pants up, movie.